Hi everyone.
Let us learn about adverbs of frequency. Before that, let's revise the basic adverbs. An adverb describes a verb. The action for adverbs is to bang one fist on top of the other. The color for adverbs is orange. Hope you all remember this. If not, please revise once again. An adverb describes a verb, an adjective, or another adverb. It tells us how, where, when, how much, and with what frequency. An adverb can tell how, quietly, peacefully, carefully, where, above, abroad, far, when, now, yesterday, soon, how much, quiet, fairly, too, how often, always, sometimes, often. Let's see some of the examples. First sentence, she runs. Runs is in red. You might remember the color of the verb is red in Choli grammar. So, she runs. How? Quickly. Quickly is an adverb. This word says about the verb runs. She runs quickly. Next sentence. The mouse ran. Ran is a verb. An adverb describes where. Outside. The mouse ran outside. Third one. My friend came. Came is a verb. It describes when. My friend came yesterday. Fourth. I do my homework. Do. How often? I always do my homework. Fifth, it's raining. How much? Heavily. It's raining heavily. Now we will see some words which indicate the adverbs of frequency. Always, usually, frequently, often, sometimes, occasionally, seldom, rarely, never. Let's take the example from your textbook. He usually runs to the school. So, run is a verb and this word indicates how often he runs to the school. He usually runs to the school. Next one. He is always late. So, in this sentence, the word always indicates how often he is late. He is always late.